Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allah Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to TNI versus KKB. This video I picked to react to, and the video is by Tribun Timur. The link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video in just a couple of seconds, and at the end of the video, I'll share with you guys my observation and reactions. So if you want to see this, then please until the end of the video. Before our target of hitting 300k subscribers, guys, I wanted to do a little bit of a giveaway, but I'll be doing it inshallah on Instagram as well as Facebook. So make sure you check out the account, so that way you stay up to date with the giveaway whenever it is announced. And you would just need a PayPal account, whichever part of the world that you live in, I'll be able to send you those funds through your PayPal account. So with that said, guys, now let's get started with our video.
Sejumlah personel dari pasukan khas atau Paskas TNI Angkatan Udara diserang anggota kelompok kriminal bersenjata atau KKB. Insiden tersebut terjadi pada Jumat 19 Februari 2021 sekitar pukul 9:20 waktu Indonesia Timur di Bandara Aminggaru, Distrik Ilaga, Kabupaten Puncak, Papua. Saat kejadian berlangsung, pasukan Baret Jingga itu diketahui sedang ditugaskan untuk melakukan pengamanan di objek vital tersebut. Sekitar pukul 9:20 waktu Indonesia Tengah di Ilaga, tepatnya di runway Bandara Ilaga, terjadi penembakan terhadap rekan-rekan Paskas yang sedang melakukan pengamanan bandara, ujar Kabit Humas Polda Papua, melancarkan serangan balasan. Setelah mendapat laporan itu, sejumlah personel Polsek Puncak juga langsung dikerahkan untuk memperkuat personel keamanan lainnya di lokasi kejadian. Baku tembak antara aparat gabungan dengan anggota KKB tersebut berlangsung cukup lama atau hampir 2,5 jam. Saat mengetahui anggota KKB berusaha kabur, aparat gabungan tersebut langsung melakukan pengejaran hingga akhirnya berhasil melumpuhkan seorang terduga pelaku. Dalam insiden baku tembak tersebut, lanjut Kamal, dipastikan tidak ada korban jiwa maupun luka dari aparat keamanan.
We pray that Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala keeps all our brothers and sisters in Indonesia that are fighting terrorism and trying to keep Indonesia safe. It's sad to see that you know, that plane has crashed and some of the soldiers have got hurt. It just sucks. For example, like even I said in the previous video, it'd be best for them to, you know, if they want to do whatever they want to do, do it politically, you know, get people involved and vote to get your point across. But trying to resort to violence just doesn't make sense, you know, because both sides are brothers. You know, you guys all live in the same country, you're part of one country. Why resort to that? Like, look at the example of other countries, like my country, Afghanistan, where, you know, brothers are fighting each other for over 40-50 years. What happened to it, right? If we come together, we're stronger collectively, we can build a nation, we can make it stronger. This way just divides the people more. So we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protects you guys, keeps you guys safe, and this thing ends soon, so no more people get hurt. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, guys. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, terima kasih. Thank you very much. Shukri. Merci, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.